went out to the west, picking up in a shed, but he gave it best. Picked up his guitar and struck a chord, and things got happening at Shearing board. There were shearers rocking in their moccasin boots, from the Ketchum pens to the Letco shoots. A rouseabout jiving with a 3/8 fleece, to the guitar beat and a clicking handpiece. Well, the panner up soon lost his blues, doing fancy steps with an old blind ewe. And the presser cut loose in a bale of logs, why a kangaroo couldn't have matched his hops. Well, the picker and the roller were stamping their feet round the big pool table to that boogie beat. The experts grinding in the engine room were rocking and a rolling like real gone coons. Now the old wool classer with his middle eight spread got right to the beat of that crazy shed. And a station hand and the cooks are fat were doing their best like crazy cats. Now the story goes that they all got sacked, and now there's a squatter in the great outback who says he hates all city slickers and most of all those guitar pickers. Well, it's time to go, cause we've stayed a while and we've got to travel that country mile. But let's give away all this crazy stuff and let's get back to country style.